To make a snail, first of all, place the balloon. And I'm going to leave about 4 inches uninflated at the end. To make the snail, you put a soft 3/4 inch bubble on the end. You then twist that, hold it in place. You then put a quick chain of 5 bubbles, each about 3/4 inch to 1 inch in size. And then you lock twist that bubble and that bubble together. So now, that is the face of your snail. And then lock twist, we pinch twist this bubble and this bubble. So we pinch and we pinch. Put a couple of extra turns on there, because we'll pop that one later. We then put the first part of the body on. It's about 4 inches long. After that we put a soft 1 inch in. And we pinch twist that. That's going to be used posing the figure later. We then put in a pair of about 4 to 5 inch long soft bubbles. And pose. Now comes the fun part. The shell. So what we'll do here is we'll make sure we squeeze the air out. Grab, we'll roll. Grab, roll. Grab, roll. Until you get to the body. Then we pull it apart, push that through. And friction will now hold our snail. We then pop that bubble there, with the teeth, excuse me. There is our snail. I've called him Gary. No particular reason.